Alright, I'm gonna try and progress in the story a little bit.
Yeah.
Just so I can try and catch up with you. And then we
I'm here to help you.
I don't know. I mean, like, so we can experience the rest of Iceborne for you.
You know, you can get the Wiggler head in 14.
Can you?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Also, because I did this off recording, people watching this, I got fucking glasses again. It's like my favorite layered armor of all time. Well, speaking of, she's home.
Okay. You gonna have to go?
She's probably gonna sit in the car for a while, so. After this story, we'll go, or I'll go.
That's fine. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do for a while, so I'm gonna be up for a long time. Yeah, right. I don't have to go to bed anytime soon.
I mean, you could either go to sleep, play Dread.
I already slept.
Sleep again.
I wish I could do that, but I'd just be laying down watching YouTube for like 6 hours.
Story of my life.
I don't want to really do anything in this game because I don't know what to do.
I guess you could hunt tempered monsters and get decorations.
That's right, I could do that.
Hurry up, you slow bitch. I gotta pee. What, do I need to hold your hand this whole fucking time? Yeah, Narga Kuga.
Forgot I put fucking ants in my room.
I thought you were being serious for a second.
No, in the game.
Ants
don't really exist here. I haven't seen any anyways.
Weird.
It's cold right now, so they probably don't come out very often.
Probably not.
What was that? This fish that just jumps to the lake.
Oh, look, it ended the quest for me by itself. I'm gonna cut it right here so I can go pee. Alright, I'm back.
Back.
Ooh, the Scorching Blade. I know who that is. But we're gonna do Narga. So I found this picture of Cloud talking to Tifa, right? And, here, I'll read it in a second. And it's Cloud saying, "I'm quick at math." And Tifa's
I've seen that.
What's 29 times 15? 35. That's not even close. It was quick, though. That fucking made me laugh when I was taking a piss. Also, the quest is up.
Okay, sorry. Still hanging out in my room.
Oh, you're good.
I bet you I know why my frames per second is kind of dipping, because I really haven't turned this game off. Oops.
Yeah.
Either that, or it has been dipping, and I just never noticed.
That could be one of the problems.
Or I have my graphics set too high. I mean,
my computer is a little toasty, but not too toasty.
I wouldn't even know where to go change the damn graphics. Oh, right here.
Under options.
Yeah, it just says prioritize resolution. Prioritize. There. Wow, it really doesn't change much. There. Maybe my fucking frames per second will stay at 60. Who knows, though?
The screen on my phone just froze.
It looks like crap right now, though. Jesus Christ.
Okay, my fucking phone just froze and freaked out. It's spelled Gucci, apparently. That was kind of funny. Phone freezes. I'm sitting there tapping the buttons.
Okay, then, yeah. I didn't realize it was going to change that much.
Did it change bad?
Yeah, it did. I mean, it's not like fucking I need to have constant 60 FPS.
Might as well get these Velcana trucks while I'm at it. Good old Nargi Kugi, where is he hiding?
Apparently I already found it.
Did you?
My pets can follow it. You have an Uber here too, don't you?
Hmm?
I said you have an Uber here too, don't you?
Yeah. Ooh, another Velcana truck. Ooh, another pure crystal.
I'm chasing the Narga.
Apparently it's telling me Narga's this way.
My fucking dude just went right back. He turned around.
You Uber done did a U-turn. Didn't know Ubers know how to flip a bitch.
Apparently he got stupefied and just started doing whatever the hell he wanted.
He's getting stoned by all the pheromones.
Oh, boy.
Hello, random beetle. What do you do? Nothing? Alright.
Oh. Got an Anjanath.
Nice. I'm almost to Narga.
I'm probably going to be bringing Angie Boy with me.
Good old Aunt Jemima. What's up, Narga? God, he's such good music.
Kind of screams like a death metal band person.
Told you, he roars like a cougar. Dumbass.
Not the brightest one, is he?
No, but he'll fucking rip you to shreds. Ow. That is a big boy, Jesus.
Ow. How do you know this one could be a girl?
Alright, fine. It's a big it. Happy? Gee, I'm sorry. I don't want to assume the gender of a monster.
It was a joke.
God forbid monsters care about their gender.
Ah!
Damn, he made you bleed.
He did. And I just won't stop rolling, I guess. Hey, let me...
Dumbass Jagras.
I think I killed a couple on accident.
Oh my god, you fucking scared me.
I told you that I would sell it and we would split the profits.
Okay.
You would get $75. Isn't that a lot of money?
Not really.
Hmm. Because
you said you didn't want it. And you wanted money. How much do you expect to get for it?
Fucking 200?
You just riding him?
No, I was attacking his tail.
drop some sling around for you.
God damn it. Oh, nice, I got paralyzed.
Me too. And so did he.
Wow, I fucking whiffed that. Nice, I broke his paw. God, his fucking tail doesn't want to come off. Oh, there we go.
As soon as you say that, it comes off.
That's usually what happens.
Fuck, dude, I'm hungry.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I had that burger I was eating earlier, but someone ate it.
That sucks.
I know. I woke up and I was like, burger. It's gone. I chopped off the spiky part of his tail.
No, that came off when I cut it off.
Well, it was still there. Unless you cut it off again.
Hmm.
Because I just hit it right now and it disappeared, so. He's limping. Time to capture him. Come here, boy. Where are you going? Aw, oh, he's still in the... I might actually kill him before I'm able to capture him this time.
Oh, really? I broke his face.
Well, that failed. Time to kill him.
Now your tune sure changed.
Huh?
I said your tune sure changed.
Oh yeah, that's right. Forgot I had like no health.
Smooth.
I guess I can still try to fucking capture him. It's if you don't kill him before I get there, probably will.
Doubt it.
My fucking inventory's all fucked. That's why I couldn't find out where I was fucking going. Nah, you probably will kill him. He doesn't have much HP left. Unless he ran away again from me. Yeah, pretty sure one hit now is gonna kill him.
Nope.
See? Told you.
There wasn't one hit, though.
Poor baby.
That's fine. I need his rare anyways.
Asshole?
Oh, sorry. I didn't know you're...
Look at that. I missed that. Now, oh, never mind. I got it.
Could have told me.
Almost missed that. Nice. I got a picture of his ass. Hey, at least I got some gems. Same fucking gems I already have. Nice.
Welcome to Iceborne. Alright, I'm gonna call it here.